liberal Greg Raths. First, he tried increasing his own pay with your money. Then, he voted to raise fees on every taxpayer so you paid more. Liberal Greg Raths, what a hypocrite. The better choice? Conservative Young Kim. Young Kim is leading the fight against the radical Biden-Newsom agenda, taking on Biden's inflation and fighting to protect the border. Young Kim, the conservative choice for Congress. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.